Tutorial mode is a comprehensive mode. In tutorial, we can incorporate all other modes of CI. We have briefly seen that along with tutorial mode, drill and practice, game and simulation are other modes of CI. And in one tutorial, we can incorporate all these modes shortly. For example, we can just provide a small game in our tutorial package. We can provide drilling and practicing exercise for our students in the same package. Because of this comprehensive nature and versatile nature of CI mode, it has application in formal, informal settings of education. That is, we can use tutorial in formal sector, formal universities, formal settings, where in classroom students can view tutorials. It has application in informal settings. It has its value in open and distance learning also. Let us see how tutorials are useful in formal settings. In schools, colleges, which has some lack of resources for some specialized subjects. For example, if that particular subject is taught or discussed mainly by some experts which are not in that particular province, in that area, then we can use tutorial mode to make learners understand that concept. It can be used as a supporting material for classroom instruction, where the teacher can discuss some topics, teacher can also hand over CI of that particular topic to students. Tutorials are useful to learners who have missed a particular classroom session. When teacher is teaching in formal settings, but the students may be missing some of the classes, they can afterwards go and access CI to understand those topics. It is useful to learners who want to study online at the suitable time and place. So, along with the classroom teachings, even teachers can provide a situation where learners have freedom to access material as per their convenience in their suitable times and at their suitable place. And then teacher can again recap, conduct some activities, discussions in the class on the basis of that tutorial package. Let us see how these tutorials are useful in informal settings. Teacher can develop or trainers can develop CBTs, that is computer based training, to train learners, participants, corporate employees. CBTs can be provided on company sites as a support material for some products. Let us take an example. If a particular new entirely advanced smartphone is launched, that company can develop CBT of that particular smartphone and upload on its site. In that case, all stakeholders, salespersons, customers can, and even mechanics who are going to provide services, can access that CBT and learn about that particular smartphone. We can develop many multimedia tutorial programs which can be used by NGOs, which can be used by health departments to train or teach skills related to that particular topic. For example, there can be some tutorials based on health issues of women, and NGOs who are working in this particular field can hand over or allow women in the rural sector to access that particular tutorial. Even there can be training of Arogya Sevikas, there can be training of nurses through such tutorial packages. So we have discussed how tutorial mode is useful in formal as well as informal settings.